Hello students, welcome back. This is Vasant Naik from Vastech channel. In this session, we shall discuss BCD and ASCII conversion. Now, first point is what is BCD? BCD, the full form of BCD is binary coded decimal. In real life, we use decimal number 0 to 9. To represent 0 to 9 in binary format is called as binary coded decimal. So, in BCD, there are two types. One is unpacked BCD, second one is packed BCD. Unpacked BCD, the lower 4 bits out of 8 bits is used to represent the number, BCD number, and higher 4 bits, MSB 4 bits remains 0. That means unpacked BCD, by using 8 bits, you can represent a single digit. In packed BCD, by using 8 bits, you can represent 2 digits, 2 BCD numbers. That is, lower 4 bits, 1 BCD number, higher 4 bits, 1 more BCD number. Lower 4 bits, 1 BCD number, higher 4 bits, 1 more BCD numbers. Now come to the point of ASCII. ASCII is nothing but American Standard Code for Information Interchange. Whatever keyboard we use, that is ASCII keyboard. And ASCII is the standard followed by most of the countries. When you press 0 on your keyboard, the ASCII character of 0 is moved into the processor. So then what is this ASCII character? This ASCII character or ASCII code is a 7-bit code. So when you use 7-bit, you will get 128 combination, 0 to 127. These 0 to 127 combinations are used to represent English letters, characters and symbols. This is called as ASCII code. For example, you can see here in this table, ASCII. These are the various characters on the, so here you can see in this column here rightmost side you can see character. So there are various characters are there. Here you can see 4 columns are there totally. There are various four major columns are there. Various characters you can see the right most side. For each character, the XA value, ASCII value, you can see here. So now we will take 0. For the character 0, ASCII value, so you can see here, the character 0, the ASCII value is 30 in hexadecimal. Like character 1, it is 31. Character 2, it is 32. Number 3, it is 33. Number 4, it is 34. Number 5, it is 35. Number 6, it is 36. After 9, we will get special characters here. For that, we use 3A, 3B, 3C, 3D, 3E, 3F. After that, uppercase A, it is 41. B, it is 42. Lowercase A starts 61 to 7A. So, this one is ASCII table. So when you press, when you type on the keyboard, the ASCII value of the keyboard, I mean that particular character is moved inside the processor. But processing in the processor is done in terms of BCD, in terms of BCD. So it is necessary that ASCII to BCD conversion and BCD to ASCII conversions are essential. So in this video, you will see how to convert ASCII to BCD and BCD to ASCII. So our first program we will see here ASCII to unpacked BCD conversion. Unpacked BCD conversion meant 8-bit BCD conversion. So now here you see I am taking two locations. ASCII is the one location. ASCII is the one location and unpacked is the one more location to store unpacked BCD. So these two locations I will write in, I mean these two lines, I will 2 to 3 lines I will write in the data segment. So in the exam, you better start with the dot model, small, dot stack, then dot data. In dot data, you represent these things, these 3 lines in the dot data, these 3 lines you represent. And please remember, when you represent ASCII value, ASCII characters, it should be represented in quote. BCD should be represented without quote. So ASCII is represented in single quote, you can see here. Now, in quote segment, before starting quote segment, please write dot quote. And here you are initializing the counter. You can see here, here you are going to initialize the counter. Here initialize the counter 5. Why it is 5? The question comes, why I am taking 5? So while converting ASCII to unpacked BCD conversion, what I will do is I will take at a time 2 characters here. 1, 2, here 1. See, it is something like this. Let me switch on the fan. So here you can see, this is the first 2 characters I will take. After that, next two characters. Like that, there are 5 iterations. So I will initialize the counter to 5. After that, I will move the offset address into BX and offset address of the unpack in DI. Now I will move first set of characters to AX. When you move the first set of characters, 73 is moved something like this. 73 is moved something like this. 37 and 33. So 37 and 33. This 37 and 33 I have to convert into BCD. 37 and 33. So to convert 37 and 33, I will AND this with the 0F and 0F. That time you will get here 07 and 03. Now this is the unpacked BCD. So unpacked BCD, this is the unpacked BCD. This value I will move to unpack memory location. Here I am moving this value to unpack memory location. After that, I will increment once again 2. That is, I will increment DI by 2, DI pointer by 2, and BX pointer by 2. That means I am going to take next two characters, and this will loop again. This will loop again till counter becomes 0. So this is the program to convert ASCII to unpacked BCD. From the exam point of view, it is a very, very important program. So if you have any doubt, you can get back to me. So please go through the video 2 to 3 times. Definitely you will understand. Here you have to remember once more, I will sum up this program. So you start the program with the dot model small, then dot stack, then dot data. In dot data, you represent 2 locations. That is, one is ASCII and second one is unpack. Both are type DB. Then you take the character. The character should be in quote, single quote. So In quote segment, initialize the counter. After that, you move the offset value of ASCII to BX, offset value of unpack to DI. Now you take the 2 characters, 73, and move it to AX. Then AND it with the 0F and 0F. I told you why we are ANDing that one. After that, you move the result to DI and increment DI by 2 and increment BX by 2. This loop will repeat 5 times because we are taking here 5 iterations. That means we are taking here 2 characters at a time. That's why I have taken the counter as 5.